Welcome viewers at the SCERT stall in Chinar Book Festival at SKICC. This time I have with me two towering educational leaders of UT of Jammu Kashmir, a well-known physicist, Dr. Sajjad, and I think a very common and household name, Mr. Rohit Gul, who has a good nick what policies of education are all about. So we feel delighted and honored to have these wonderful personalities at SCERT stall. So in this festival, I would love to know from these two gentlemen their first reactions, their first thoughts regarding SCERT having a stall in a fair like this, then the overall understanding of reading of books, having a book festival in the middle of social media mania. Over to Dr. Sajjad Saab, sir, your first thoughts. आप हमें बोलिए यहाँ आकर कैसा फील कर रहे हैं और आपकी जो फर्स्ट थॉट्स है वो क्या है?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई फील प्राउड दैट स्टेट काउंसिल ऑफ एजुकेशन रिसर्च एंड ट्रेनिंग आई मीन एक्रोनिम इज SCERT हैज इंस्टॉल्ड स्टॉल हियर एंड इट वाज अ काइंड ऑफ सूदिंग फॉर मी बिकॉज व्हेन आई जस्ट वेंट इन दिस टेंट वेयर वी हैव अ पब्लिशर फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री ऑल आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग हियर publishing house and even NCERT, National Council of Education Research and Training, they have a stall here. But when I actually went one by one to every stall to know what are their collections, and everyone is representing very well. I mean, the staff they have is presenting that is up to the mark.
Right.
Very nice. It's a kind our students or even the teachers from this part of the country, they will always feel the privilege with these kind of the melas we do have, because it's the first of its kind.
Right.
And we have state of art kind of this installations here launched by this Chinar book festival.
Right.
I mean, thanks to this administration,
National Book Trust.
And then we must have local representation everywhere, because you know, when I was talking to the Vedic, we have a Vedic mathematics stall.
One of the stalls.
And they told me that SCERT is also, when I was writing the address, they said, you are from SCERT? Yes, I am from SCERT. They said, we know the SCERT people, they are here, and you are doing a wonderful job. I mean, this comment from an outsider is something, a kind of jewel in a barren land is for me. And then, now, regarding this SCERT, since it has been given a nod in 2021, I think like that, the most of the people in our Kashmir are not aware, I mean, what SCERT is doing. So this is the representation of that.
Thank you, Dr. Sajjad, for your wonderful comments. Now, we have Rohit, a household name in Jammu Kashmir, and I'm sure and I know he is always a part of activities where there is school education. I humbly request him to give us his first thoughts about SCERT and the overall environment at this festival. Over to Rohit, sir.
Thank you, Gulzar sir. Basically, it's a matter of pleasure for all of us that we are watching the presence of our school education department through our SCERT. Actually, telling you very frankly, this SCERT was our dream, and that has come true. And kudos to all the staff members who are there, especially the names like Gulzar Saab, Dr.
Sajjad
Saab, and our other brethren who were placed in SCERT. They have done a wonderful job in teacher education. They have done a wonderful job in research, in extension programs. We are watching their programs vis-a-vis pedagogy, vis-a-vis different aspects of school education, classroom management, especially there were programs like Inspire Awards. There were programs, different programs like Foundational Literacy and Numeracy. They have all worked on our pre-primary education, and a lot of work has been done on, I think, teacher education programs. Now we are marching forward in all the arenas of teacher education, because we need to empower our teacher so far as this profession is concerned. And this is being done through our SCERTs and DITs. And while we are watching this, while the presence of this stall in this national level book fair it's really a proud moment for all of us, for all the teachers of Jammu and Kashmir, for all the students of Jammu and Kashmir. This is really a proud moment. Yes, we have our presence in this book day and this book fair. Basically, this is very important. Nowadays, everything is online. If we read books, we read it through online mode. Basically, there was a time when book used to be the friend of a human being. And I think we should continue with that, because it's really a knowledge highway. And it's your good friend, so far as these books are concerned. And once you read books, you get a kind of habit of going through different books. You start with books which are very easy, and then this reader ends up with lifetime experiences, and you get experiential learning and everything you get from these books. So we must encourage, my message would go to all the teachers, all the parents, that we must encourage our students, our children, for reading these books. I tell you very frankly, while I was coming here with my children, so the main aim of bringing them here was to just acquaint them, to sensitize them. Yes, this is the world. This is the world where you should be. This is the world where you should belong. Because this will give them a kind of knowledge, a kind of experience, and they will get everything here to solve the lifelong problems. Whatever is there in life, whatever problems they are facing, whatever issues and challenges we are facing, our youth is facing, our students are facing, these are going to answer all the problems. I thank SCRT. I thank all my staff members. I thank all my colleagues here from SCRT, from DITES, especially School Education Department, for the presence of this stall in this magnanimous book fair. This is really magnanimous, and our presence, because School Education Department is our mother, and we are all proud of it. And we are all proud of brothers. This brother, we are proud of them for being the part of it, for driving this teacher education, for driving this classroom management, for driving this change that has been observed in Jammu and Kashmir.
Thank you so much.
Let me add one thing. This is our passion to be in this education system, and this was the passion, right, and this was the dream, and it came true. Absolutely. And once you have a job where you have a passion as well, I mean, this is your hobby, this is your passion, everything is getting resonating.
Absolutely.
And it will be amplified in some different ways.
Sure.
And this academy, this fair kind of things, the book fair, right, it will provide our students a hybrid model.
Inshallah.
While we cannot cap them to have an online learning, okay, that's
yes,
okay.
Yes.
But this one is also important, because they are the locks which they have on their academic journey.
Right.
They will open the locks through the keys which are present in these books. They can come here and enjoy it the way we are enjoying, the way our own children are enjoying. Our children are here all, as well. So the message, as Rohit Sahab has given to all, my message all goes to everyone, whether parent, teacher, and everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Once you have these kinds of festivals, jump into it. Don't wait for the invitation and other kind of things. Jump into it and get that key. Unlock the academic capping of your children. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Rohit sir. Thank you very much, Dr. Sajjad, for being a part of this fair, for coming at this very stall, showing your cooperation with us and inspiring us. We are highly thankful to you for giving these invaluable comments and telling us that how SCRT needs to go forward. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you. God bless.